It's gonna roll out a couple times.
I think I just shot a piece of glass.
Yeah, look at the red book. Just went through past.
Just see on 20
feet. Look at 86.2. How'd that happen?
Bob, you must have a lead or something.
I have.
Yeah. For sure.
Great on the start.
No, Mark for the course, Mark.
Mark
for the
course.
He's way down.
He's coming for the arrow.
He's got to go up there.
Yeah. He's going for the
arrow. Oh, no, yeah, that's right. It's okay.
He's going for the arrow. Is he down there?
Running along the river. Right at the end there.
Oh, all right. Yeah, 90. He's got one. The 196, is that the thing? With the red light there? Joe's way over still. You think it's a gate? Yeah. That's two mistakes. Yeah.
In fact, he's gone the wrong side.
Gone the wrong side.
Bad. Gotta go back.
It goes more. Oh, I wouldn't attack.
He hit the mark.
Did he hit the mark?
Yeah, he hit the mark, so he's doing a circle.
That's a great range. It's better in slow motion. That killed him. He was right up there. Here comes Roger. Stay there, Roger.
Yeah.
He's high enough to make it. He's high enough to make it.
I don't think so. Oh,
yeah, he's got the lift.
Red one's coming on strong. The red one's on 281.
He's got a pack. Roger's sailing too low.
Yeah, but he can tack over. He comes right up close.
Yeah. Roger's sailing too low.
I tack and cover it. Roger would make it anyway.
No.
This guy out there is a problem.
Yeah, he's very good at it.
He's going to pull down. I don't think
he's
this guy can catch
him. No way.
Funny.
I'm telling
the water
with
the radio.
Oh!
Who's 51? I
just turned around.
I am.
Only twice?
Oh! 281.
Oh! Roger. I think it was going to hit the bar.
Zero.
Bad memory.
Even when you drive around. I got a rest.